Hello, hello, hello. How's it going? What's shaking? What's popping? How am I feeling? I'm feeling pretty good. You know, just a bit of a runny nose here, and I'm tired. But other than that, pretty good. Welcome back. Welcome back. Hey, thank you very much. Bonsoir. Bonjour. Cheers. Have any appetite? Hardly. A little bit. I mean, I crushed a nice taco salad for lunch. Had some Cool Ranch Doritos while we were finishing Tindler Swindler. But other than that, not too much. Yeah, but it's all good. It's all good. But yeah, guys, if you have not boosted, no, I have both the vaccines, but not boosted. But yeah, guys, if you haven't watched Tindler Swindler yet, and nobody drop any spoiler alerts in the chat, just in case. Oh, I'm sure that there is people who haven't seen it, but I definitely recommend checking that out. It is crazy. Fucking crazy. Hello, hello. But yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. It's crazy. Yeah, with a capital C. Absolutely. Absolutely. Movies while I'll always be single. Guys, I'm open. You're coming with me for a sec. You're coming with me. And the guy is back on TikTok. He's on TikTok? No way. Hold on. Un momento. Little fit check in my messy room. Oh yeah, no, I'm feeling okay. I'm feeling okay. Like I was saying before, just a bit of a stuffed nose. A little tired. But other than that, all good. Deb, thank you very much. Thank you. I appreciate that. Just like being at home. Yep, exactly. Fifi was on a massive win streak. Damn. Ours still lives on. The win streak lives on. You got the booster 2 days ago. Very nice, very nice. No online dating for me. Hey, especially not after watching that, eh? Crazy. How did I get hurt? I got a little cocky on a scooter and ate shit. Did it to myself, you know. It's all good. Got mine today, everything hurts. Damn. Damn. Scooter one, Alex zero. Yep. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yep, yeah, I did get COVID. Yep. Fifi is at 2.9. I know. She's killing it. Fifi's killing it. Oh, Maya with the cap. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Much love. Thank you, thank you. Wendy, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Appreciate that. Thank you. You tested positive yesterday too? Damn. Damn. Tracy with the flowers. Much love. Thank you. Tammy, I do have COVID. Yep. See, if you look at my lollipop right here in my bag, those are two good lines right there. Two solid lines. So, but no, Kuhn and Chris, they both took a test as well, and they're still negative right now. So, yeah, Lynn, like I honestly, I don't feel awful. I don't feel awful. But there was just, you know, it was just minor things that was kind of just like, this shouldn't be happening right now. Like, it just doesn't make sense. So far so good. You know, it's been pretty minor. But you know, things can change, knock on wood, but so far so good. Taking a good attitude towards it, because that's all you really can do. And just give it the time, you know, just give it the time. We're good. Yeah, we're gonna test again, or like they're gonna take another test for sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna quarantine for the next couple days here, and then yeah. I was a bit sniffling yesterday, yeah. So that's what was like my first indicator, that and how tired I was, because I was like, there's no reason why I should be having a stuffy nose here. Like, it felt like I was back home near the cats, you know, like I was like feeling congested. And then I woke up again today and I was just a little bit more, as gross as it sounds, phlegmy. And then, yeah. Are they with me? They're over. They're doing stuff right now. They're keeping busy. But oh, here we go. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. I caught the COVID though. I tested positive today.
No way.
Yeah, look at my lollipop I got here in the bag.
This guy. Oh my god. Let me see again. Holy, are you okay?
Oh, I'm okay, yeah. I'm good. But, you know, I was just like, the key indicator for me was my energy levels. Like, yesterday I was exhausted, and I took a nap, woke up still exhausted, had a good sleep last night, woke up this morning, I had massive bags under my eyes, I looked a little pale, and then I had a bit of a sore throat, and I was, like, you know, like, stuffed up, and I'm like, And the day after we left for Austin, my sister tested positive. So I'm like, okay. Well, putting two and two together, I took a rapid test when we got back from the hike today. And, yep, it came positive real quick, within minutes. Oh, my God, Fifi. You have a 30-game win streak.
Please don't take it away from me.
No, why would you put me in that position? Why would you?
Don't take it away from me.
Well, I got a 14-1 growing right now, and I don't want to lose that one. What the fuck?
Is Amy there?
Maybe.
No, Amy. He said maybe.
Oh man,
actually break my heart.
We're screwed now. Either way, one of our hearts are getting broken.
No, better be not mine.
Oh
wow, I risk it. I was like, not Alex,
but I gotta Oh. I'm sorry, Fifi, if it happens, I'm sorry. Just know we still love you.
No! He thinks he'll love you.
Oh man.
Oh,
What'd you get
shit.
up to today?
Huh?
What did you get up to today?
School, of course. That's it. Thank
Same
you,
shit,
though.
different.
Right.
Kelly, much love. Thank you.
Nice
The
Fifi.
whole fam loves Fifi. Yeah, exactly. See, Fifi, we all love you. It's all mutual love.
You too.
You
Like female. You know? Just
know? And you
we
know
won't
that
take number
sometimes.
one. Ha! Kara saved. We won't take top one, but we'll take the streak. Sorry, Fifi. She says sorry, Fifi. Say goodbye to the winning streak. No! No!
Oh, B
Not
Deuce is
Fifi, you
like,
know, that's fine.
oh, baby. B Deuce is in the building. Damn, you got the uni. Oh, and Samuel. Oh, boy. She's got her snipers. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Much love. Thank you. This is gonna be an insane battle. This is gonna be nuts. Let's go, Amy. Let's go. Much love. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Get pumped. I gotta get pumped.
No, guys, this
Pumped.
is no. Okay.
Yeah. Oh my God, they're going nuts.
Samuel.
Holy smokes.
Wendy, Wendy's there. Oh
Oh,
my God, Andrew.
Alexander.
Resist.
Alexander. Oh, it's tied. Let's go. The lion.
Told you not to risk this. Oh,
Guys, I'm sweating. I'm sweating.
Ryan!
Give me the shakes here. You're giving me the shakes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, Marie with the interstellar. Let's go. And Amy with the uni. Let's go. Let's go. This is nuts. This is crazy. Oh, Wendy, let's go. Wendy's coming through too. Wendy's throwing unis. Guys, this is fucking crazy. This is crazy right now. Oh, Amy. Kelly, I see you sending those TikToks. Let's go. Let's go. Beth. Beth. Let's go. We know there's going to be a snipe at the end. There's going to be something. Ooh, Wendy with the jet plane. Let's go. Oh, God. Oh,
Impossible.
God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Oh! Oh my God, we got sniped! Fifi! That's incredible. That's incredible. You can't even be mad about that. Can't even be mad about that. That's insane. Fifi, good win. Good win. Much love. You gotta give her back the respects too. You gotta get, wow. Guys, the effort was there. Effort was there. Wow. What a battle. What a battle. And there wasn't even any times two. There was no speed challenge. Like, what?
Your top
Oh
four,
my
you're
God.
coming.
Let's
Okay,
go. We're
fine.
climbing.
Kara,
We're
we're done.
climbing.
We're done. It's done.
We're done. That's it. That's it. One
Samuel,
and done. We're done. We're done. Speaking of B
Ryan.
dudes coming and throwing haymakers, I love it. I love it. Amy, Wendy, I can't click on it right now because it's going crazy. Barb, thank you. Marie, thank you. I can't even.
No, Justin will really.
Let me get it. Let me get it. Oh fuck. Can't click the thing. I can't click. Oh, there we go.
Oh my God.
Big Amy, Wendy, Marie, Beth, Kara, Robin, Kelly, Nikki, Barb, Marie. Much love, guys. We gave it our all there. That was a good battle. That was insane. And B. Deuce, Samuel, came in swinging. Damn.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
You guys, I swear to God. What the hell just happened?
Fifi, that was crazy. That was honestly the craziest battle we've had yet. By far. By far.
Oh, God. I almost had a heart attack, though.
Oh, what's happening? It's lagging here for me. Hold on.
Oh. Wait, can you feel?
I can hear you.
I'm
but...
sweating. Ryan, be juice. Okay.
Fifi, congratulations. That was insane. That was like, that's the craziest battle we've had yet. Easily.
Yeah. Easily. Love you, Fifi. Wendy, I love you too, I swear.
That was crazy.
That was crazy. Why?
Props to you. We got it. The win streak lives on. The win streak lives on.
Much love, AMD. Fifi the poor boy has got. You know what Kara said? Fifi the poor guy has got it.
Yeah, come on, have some sympathy. I got a head screen, I got a head.
Huh?
No. That's all good. That's good shit. That was insane. That was absolutely insane.
I was sweating. That was so close, though.
That was crazy. Oh, crazy.
I know. Okay, we'll see you once. But, like, if you lose our winning streak, I'll see you. If not, no.
Okay. Well, good battle and good luck. Hope you keep it up.
Yeah.
But if we see your request later, we know what's up. We know what's up.
Oh yeah. Yo, much love for your team too, I swear.
Hey, you too, Fifi. You too.
We shall see.
All right, we'll talk to you later. Ciao.
For sure. Bye.
Battle, guys. What a battle. So Alex ate the pavement, now it's COVID. Yep, pretty much. Yep. Rough week. Guys, big props to Fifi though. She's coming out hard out of the gates this week. Coming out hard. That was crazy. That was a great battle. Great. And no times two. That was like, holy shit. That was neck and neck, literally till the last second. Damn. Much love to you guys. So that was great. We gave it our all. And it is what it is, you know? You win well, you lose well. You win well, you lose well. Those are the great, yeah, those are the battles that are fun. Those are the battles that are fun. Enjoy, you got it. You got to stay positive, you know? It's what you make of it. It's how you handle it. And not going to let a little bump in the head or a little bit of COVID ruin the vibes. You know? You know? Life's still good. We're still going to have fun. And we're going to enjoy it. We're going to enjoy it as much as we possibly can. Or a lost streak, yeah. But it's all good. It's all good. You know, it's just a win streak. The hat matches the robe. Kind of does, eh? Claire, I did not know. Nope. My cousin just had IV to get over. Interesting. So are you saying if I take liquid IVs, it'll help me get over it quicker? Because I have been doing that. But no, I'm just playing. Elizabeth, thank you very much. Robin, I enjoyed Texas. I honestly did. It was a great time. I loved Austin. But Arizona is great as well. I love the landscape here, and the weather's fantastic. Can't complain about that. We got a great place here. So yeah, you know. Yes, the liquid IV, push the fluids. All right, I'm on it. I'm on But maybe I should do that right now. Okay, let's do that right now. I'm gonna put one in my drink. I'm gonna sip on it. Ma, what's up, Ma? How you doing? How you doing, Ma? Nope. Gotta open up the other box. Yep. Yeah. Whoa. Just put it in the wine glass here, just a little bit of. Pops is in here too. I'm hooked on watching puppies on live. Are the golden retriever puppies still on? The one that you sent me before? Because those were pretty cute. Those were cute. Yes. Pops, are you in here too? What did I put in the glass? A liquid IV. What am I drinking? A liquid IV. Hey Dad, one more shot. You got this. You got this. Don't let autocorrect get you. You got this. Drinking damn fingers. And Great Dane pups too? No way. Tylenol cold and flu. Interesting. What brand? It just says liquid IV on it. Elderberry. Gummies? What are those? Am I UK? I'm not UK. Oh. That one must have been the passion fruit one. Interesting. Have gummies, but they ain't elderberry. Hey, send them. Send them. I do have the Rona. Yeah, I have the vid. The vid. 13 puppies for the Great Dane. Damn. That's a lot of puppies. Well, that's all good. It's all good. I appreciate that, though. Nope, the other boys do not have it. No symptoms, negative tests. Well, Kara, I'm gonna have a pizza later. You better believe it. Daisy and Herbie Newfies with Buddy and Charlie Golden Retrievers? Not quite sure. I'm going to. Damn, I've been replaced by puppies. Ah, I can't compete with puppies. But all right, Ma, love you too. Good night. Good night. Good night. Love you, bye. She said you're cute, but they're cuter. No, the liquid IV is absolutely insane. It is extremely good. Hydration is elite. It's mint. Mint. Bring some home for my hangovers. Can we not order them in Canada? We can't get those in Canada. Hello from Winnipeg. Hello, hello. How's it going? Have a great day to you from Thailand. You as well. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Just drove home. Shannon, damn, I'm glad you got home safe. That's never fun. Never fun. Yeah, Dad, can we not order liquid IVs back home? Is that like not a thing? I did play a little bit of hoops. Yeah, we shot some hoops. Yeah, I don't know either. I mean, I didn't even know they were a thing until we came stateside, to be honest with you. We have Costco in Canada, yeah. Yep. 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 Amazon? Amazon has it? Oh, Pops, look on Amazon. You get them at Costco? Because they're a game changer, honestly. They're game changer. 4-1 Leafs beat Penguins. Oh, baby, there we go. There we go. Canada has. Yeah, no, that's true. I didn't see it at our Costco. Well, I'm sure even if it's not at Costco, like you all are saying, Amazon should be good. No, we did not see any snakes today on the hike. We didn't see any wildlife, actually. No wild boars. We didn't see nothing. Nada. Costco online has them too. Interesting. Interesting. Scorpions? No, no scorpions. I don't think there are scorpions in Arizona, are there? Love the newsletter. Awesome. That's awesome. Where are we at right now? Arizona. We're in AZ. Oh, there are? Interesting. Oh, you just ordered to Niagara Falls? Okay, awesome. Dad, we can order from Amazon then. Grab some from Amazon. That's game changing. Game changing. You have tiny ones in the yard? Interesting. I had no idea. Bark scorpions? What are those scorpions in like a tree or something? Yeah, no, I'm not leaving my shoes outside, no way. What's the brand name? It literally just says Liquid IV on the box. So. Colors of rocks, landscape, beautiful there. Yeah, it's gorgeous here. It's very different than anything we've seen yet. You know, it's different being in the desert compared to anywhere else. So, it's pretty cool. Get a black light and go scorpion hunting, they glow. That would be interesting. That would be interesting. Oh, no, yeah, we're still going to see the Grand Canyon. Absolutely. Colorado. We do plan on coming to Colorado for a couple days to do that, like, haunted hotel stay. But that'll be coming up soon. I don't have the exact date yet, though. But soon. Sedona? Yeah, we've actually been recommended that a lot, actually. Or suggested. Kells, what's up, Kells? How's it going? What up, what up? Haunted hotel, yeah, you got it. The haunted hotel. Picture of the Grand Canyon, yeah, no. That's pictures never do anything justice though. You know, it's one thing seeing it in person and it's breathtaking, and then you take a picture and try to show people and it's like, ah, you know, it's still gorgeous, but it doesn't have that same effect. Four States Monument. The corner of Four States. Whereabouts is that? Fifi's doing extremely well. She's killing it this week. The pink Jeep tour. I had a buddy that came down to Arizona, I think last week, and him and his girlfriend did the pink Jeep tour, and it looked pretty cool. Looked pretty cool. Oh, four corner. Oh, that. Well, I guess that makes sense. Why? I got a little cocky on a scooter, and yeah. So, just letting her heal, letting her heal. Taking care of it. But I got COVID too, so you know that's always fun. That's always fun. Take us to haunted places in Niagara. It's like Niagara on the Lake. Niagara on the Lake is where it's crazy. Because, like, that's where it's, like, supposedly super haunted. I've never done any of those ghost tours around there, but I've heard that it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Do I need a nurse? No, I'm okay. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. No, I'm not feeling that bad. Peace out, Kels. Thanks for popping in. Ciao, ciao. Ciao, ciao. With my luck, don't get too close. Yeah, honestly, I won't be. That's for sure. Gettysburg. Interesting. Interesting. Wow. I've buy dirt stuck in my head. You know what? Let's try and get some tunes bumping here. Let's get some fucking tunes going. Some country music. I'm feeling it. Relax.
So you only pay for what you need.
I didn't want this video. Come to Salem in October. Didn't they do, like, back in the day, like, witch trials in Salem? Or am I thinking of a different place? Yep, okay, I thought so. The Salem Witch Trials. I love advertisements. They're my favorite. What beats a good ad, you know? What beats a good ad? Let's grow! How's the volume level? I feel like it's still a little loud. Nuts on Halloween? I'd believe it. I would believe that. When you're in Nashville, I'll be in Toronto. No, but the hot tub I did, yes. The hot tub I did, very briefly. The hot tub's working, yeah, it's working. So tomorrow we'll do a hot tub live. We'll do a hot tub live tomorrow. Bad dirt. No take backs, no take backs. No take backs. You can buy dirt. Then I can come landscape it for you. Can't live without my hand. It's still okay. It's good. The call it work. Turks and Caicos. Oh my god, Caicos. There you go, right on. It's alright, we'll still be here when you get back. Enjoy your vacation. Cheryl, she is. I miss her as well. And it was nice seeing her when I went back for that, like, almost a week there. Doyle Landscape Balconies. I wonder what song they're gonna put on next here. Another ad. I love it. I love it. Actually, let's do this. Let's do this. What do I think of Arizona? I love it. I should do a TikTok to that song in the desert. I can do that. In the desert. The desert. This is just a variety. I'm here. Hello. Popping in from Ohio. Hello, how's it going? I'm enjoying my evening. I hope you are as well. Hello to Brazil. Hello, hello. How goes it? Brazil! Everything. Oh, Jesse's in here. What's up, brother? How you doing? Oh, what happened to my head? Yeah, scooter. Got a little overconfident on a scooter. A little cocky. Zigged and zagged a little too hard. Kissed the pavement for my Valentine's Day kiss. And then caught COVID, so it's been a good week, you know? It's been a good week. The zag got me. The zag did get me. Hey, with the tennis balls, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, no, we're gonna have a couple lattes tonight. And yeah. Just a couple casuals. Alicia! Alicia! What's the weather like? It's beautiful. It's beautiful. No complaints there. Mary Ellen, I definitely caught this from my sister. She tested positive a day after I left for Texas, and I showed symptoms the day after we got into Arizona, so yesterday. For some reason, you were not showing on live. Wow. Cam, I would never, never. I'm glad you found it, though. Christina, hello. No, I don't feel that bad. I'm okay. I'm all good. I'm feeling good. Just minor symptoms right now. Amara, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Go outside and look west at the moon. I don't know which direction west is. Oh, I guess it would just be wherever the moon is, right? Fuck, dumbass. Whoops! All right, we'll go take a little peek ski, a little peek ski right now. I'm on the big screen. Let's go! Wow. It sucks that the camera doesn't pick up the moon so nice. It's so clear. Wow, what a night out tonight, actually. It's so nice. Damn. Wow. Oh, Fifi's got George in there now, too. Damn. But it's warm. Very nice, very nice. Lots of stars. Not that many stars, actually. Not that I could see, no. Nothing crazy. That's a moon. I found your honey. I'm right. Coon tweeted? What did he tweet? What did he tweet? What did he do? What was he tweeting? Tindler Swindler? Said what's on my mind, but I didn't. About Tindler Swindler? Yeah, that's crazy. It's crazy. I wrote down all the things I'd say. What am I drinking? A liquid IV. With some water. Some water. Baby, I know that you've been wondering. Yeah, he got... I can't even say it. I'm not even going to spoil it for anybody who hasn't seen it yet. Even though some Brett Young. Brett Young's a vibe. He's a vibe. Vibe. That second glass of wine. That did it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I've been thinking. A hot shower. Hey, much love, much love. Tammy, thank you very much. I appreciate that. In case you didn't know. Inventing Anna? Really? Interesting. That might be the new one tonight. Is reportedly working on it. Yeah, I've heard multiple things. You have. Sauce, absolutely. Girl makes up a whole life and it's a lie and she gets rich doing it. Damn. Tyler, as far as I know, based on Twitter, I'm pretty sure he is sick. In case you didn't know. In case you didn't know. Ah, shit. He has COVID too? No way. He caught the vid? That's unfortunate. I'll definitely check it out. And Gen X, I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you. Abducted in Plain Sight? No, I haven't seen that. Kick your pretty feet up on the dash. After watching Ozark, I heard that's a great show too. My mom loved Ozark. Nothing but time. Still in Arizona, yep. Yep. Gonna be alright. It happened in your town? No way. Those are nice to hear, but. Yeah, happy early birthday, Tammy. Much love to you. Appreciate the support. I hope you have a great day tomorrow. And if you happen to be in the live tomorrow, I'll wish you another one. But happy early birthday. Much love. Times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie, Show me what you're made of, boy, make me believe. Whoa, hold up, girl, don't you know you're beautiful? You got home and there's pizza? There you go. Do you know what time it is? It's 8:05. But I'm in MST right now. See where this thing goes. It's... Alicia. Pam. Baby, if it's meant to be. Maybe we don't, maybe we will, maybe we won't. Maybe just let it be. So confused with time zones. Oh, I know. The song would be good for a duet. That's very true. That's true, eh? I might have to do it. Deep Purple, I'd say it's like, yeah, maroon purple. I'd say it's more maroon. Today I had a nice steak salad for like lunch. It was pretty filling. Then I had some Cool Ranch Doritos, but I don't really have much of an appetite. And yeah, so I'm gonna throw in a pizza later tonight, crush that. But that's about it. 73 in Orlando. Damn. That's beautiful. Beautiful. High winds and tons of snow in Michigan. Fuck. That sucks. And I'm good. How are you? The curls? Thank you, Wendy. I appreciate that. Thank you. Much love. You had pizza for dinner? Mm-mm-mm. What is Mucinex? What is that? Fountain Hills. I looked at that today. We'll definitely try to make that out there because it did look beautiful there. Ooh, good tune. Deacon Justin. Oh yeah, that'll be good. I'll text him that. Give me one sec.